हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू रमाकृष्ण इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज एंड से प्रेयर आफ्टर मी। ओ माय गॉड, ब्लेस अस फॉर द डे। ओ माय गॉड, ब्लेस अस अवर फादर, अवर मदर एंड अवर टीचर्स। आमीन। Good morning, my dear children. I, Miss Ekta Patil, is going to teach you today's subject, EVS 1. So, student, let us today learn our 8th chapter, that is our need for water. So, let's begin now. Students, pay attention. Can you tell, students, sometimes tears flow from your eyes? Yes, students, when you start crying, the tears come up from your eyes. Can you tell our mouth water when we see a tamarind pot? Yes, correct, students. When we see a tamarind pot, our mouth starts watering. Can you tell our nose runs when we have a cold? Isn't it, students, when you have a cold, your nose starts running and you are not feeling well also. When we get a cut, it bleeds. Yes, correct, students. Tears, saliva, water running from nose and blood are present in our body. They are a substance that flow. They contain water. Do it, children. Take a slice of lemon and squeeze it hard. What do you see? Juice flows out of the lemon slice. Yes, correct, students. When you will take a slice of lemon, so when you will squeeze it, the juice will flow out from it. Now, students, answer my question. Why do we feel thirsty? Yes, when there is a lack of water in our body, we feel thirsty. Students, water is our life and we need water if our body has to function properly. Water keeps our blood thin. Water helps to digest our food. Unwanted substances leave our body through urine. We must have enough water in our body at all time. Understood? Can you tell, students, which animal are drinking water at the river bank? Yes, correct. Elephant and zebra are drinking water at the river bank. Now, students, in many villages, cows, buffaloes and goats come to the river or pond to drink water. Animals bathe themselves in it. Students, birds like the lapwing, kingfisher and egret can also be seen around the water source. I think, students, you all have seen in the village side, people wash their clothes in water. They carry water to use at home, but water in the public source has to be kept clean. Students, as like we people need water for drinking, when we feel thirsty, animals also feel thirsty. So animals drink water to quench their thirst. Students, I think you all know that some animals live in water. It is their home. Students, now many people who keep animals provide drinking water to them without fail. We know that these animals do get thirsty. Now in this picture you can see the crab, honeybees, and they also feel thirsty, yes or no? Now tell me, students, why do we go near a water hole in a jungle to see wild animals? Now the wild animal also need water for drinking, yes or no? So they come near a water hole in a jungle when they feel thirsty. So, people too go in order to see the wild animals over there. Now let's see the uses of water. Students, as you can see in the picture, water is very important in our life. Water is used for drinking, cooking food, extinguishing fire, bathing, washing clothes, etc. Students, water is also used to watering the plants, brushing the teeth, washing utensils, and also for washing fruits and vegetables. Now students, water is an essential natural resource for sustaining life. Water forms 60% of our body weight. Water is a renewable and limiting resource. About 3/4 of Earth's surface is occupied by oceans. About 97% of the Earth's water is strong saline. The rest 3% is fresh water. Pure usable water on land is only 0.3%. Students, try this activity. Take two potted plants of equal growth, label them as 1 and 2. Every morning for the next 5 days, water only plant 1. Do not water plant 2. Now students, after 5 days, what do you see? You see that plant 2, which was not watered, slowly dries up. Plant 1 looks fresh and green. Students, this gives us message that the plants need water to live. Now let's see usage of water. We need water for agriculture and industry as well. Water is very important in our lives. Farmers water the crops in their fields. Students, the trees in the forest also need water to grow. From where do they get the water they need? Yes, rainwater seeps into the soil. Roots of plants spread deep into the soil. These roots absorb the water that has seeped into the soil. Students, do you know? Some plants like bulrushes grow only in water. We can try our best to grow them in soil, but they cannot survive there. The lotus, water chestnut, and hyacinth are also plants that grow in water.
Okay students, so here we have completed our chapter. I hope you all have understood the importance of water in our life. Yes or no? Okay, very good. Thank you.